Veterinarians were at the Bonita Springs home of Dr. Teresa Sievers today. They wanted to check on the family's two dogs still left inside. This just one day after neighbors say deputies and animal service officers were there. They're responding to concerns from neighbors about the dogs.
The home is on Jarvis Road in Bonita Springs. NBC2's Trent Kelly went back there today to find out how those pets are doing. Trent?
Well, Peter and Lisa, according to those neighbors, Mark Sievers and his two daughters have not stayed at the home since Teresa was killed in June. They've seen Mark return periodically to check on the family's two dogs, but when he wasn't spotted for more than a week, some neighbors became worried about those animals' condition.
What's going on?
Are you here to take the dogs?
No.
Just check on them?
Yeah.
Saying very little about why they were there, two employees of a Fort Myers Holistic Veterinarian's office arrived at the Sievers Bonita Springs home today.
So did Mark call you? Yes?
She's telling me that I can't answer.
This just one day after neighbors say deputies swarmed the home around 3 o'clock Tuesday.
The deputy came over and asked me if I had heard the alarm because supposedly the alarm went off.
Kim Torres lives next door to the Sievers and says deputies asked her if she'd seen anyone caring for the family's two dogs.
I guess she had approached the window and heard the dogs or something and then asked me if I've seen anyone come in and out and when was the last time that I had seen, you know, Mark come over, and I haven't seen him in a week or so.
According to Torres, that's when animal services showed up, posting notices on the front doors of the home, warning the dogs could be taken away if nobody's caring for them.
Just the animals being by themselves all day long, that's sad.
Our cameras rolled today as vet techs went in and out of the Sievers home several times. Mark Sievers himself showed up not long after, also refusing to answer any questions. 2 weeks ago, our cameras captured Mark walking the dogs around the Bonita neighborhood. While their conditions are unknown, neighbors hope the dogs are getting the care and attention they need.
They're just cooped up and they're all alone.
Now, we did ask both Lee County deputies and domestic services, animal services, if Mark could face any penalties for this, but they refused to make any comment, citing an active investigation. We did call that vet office, by the way, and we were told the Sievers were existing clients prior to this incident. In the newsroom, Trent Kelly, NBC2.